Good morning, Eleanor Roosevelt Middle School. Today is Tuesday, March 24th, and it is day A today. Welcome, please, Emma and Lucas to the anchor table to help us out. And let's get started, Emma, by telling us what's on the lunch menu today.
I sure can, Mr. Joel. Today for lunch today, we have a choice of baked potato and cheese with soft pretzel, hot dog, chef salad, or peanut butter and jelly sandwich with mozzarella strings, cheese. A brief reminder from Ms. Schellmeyer that there is a rehearsal for all 6th grade, 7th and 8th grade choir members during 8th period on Wednesday, March 25th, in preparation for your concert on March 26th. Lucas?
Thanks, Emma. On Friday, March 20th, 5 Roosevelt students traveled to Des Moines to participate in the State Math Counts competition. The team of Joyce Sun, Evan Wiley, Zach Lewis, and Rahal Madukuri placed 5th out of the top 23 teams in the state. Joyce was 15th overall. Congratulations to the Math Count team and to their advisor, Mrs. Liddison, on a great work. Back to you, Emma.
Thanks, Lucas. 7th and 8th grade girls and boys track practice will begin this Wednesday, March 25th from 2:30 to 4. All participants must have a current sports physical concussion form on file in the activities office. Prior to practicing, see Mrs. Kleisner if you have questions. The annual Hempstead Bunny Hop 5K Jelly Bean Fun Run will be held on Saturday, April 4th, beginning at Roosevelt Middle School. If you would like to participate, just go to, getmeregistered.com and look for Hempstead Bunny Hop Run. Informational flyers are available in the activities office. Are there any birthday greetings to go out tonight, Lucas?
There sure are, Emma. Happy birthday greetings go out to Garrett Frederick, Graydon Frederick, and Nadia Vang. We hope you have a fabulous birthday. Join us Friday night, March 27th, for the 7th and 8th grade dance and 6th grade fun night. It will be held at 6:30 to 8:30, and the theme is Hollywood red carpet. Dress your best. Tickets will be held at 4 o'clock on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Mornings before school in the lower grade level entry areas. Students must have their picture ID to purchase a ticket and have ticket and picture to enter the dance fun night. It'll be a great time, so be sure to buy your tickets early. We hope you have a fabulous birthday. Mr. Joel?
Okay, thank you, Lucas and Emma, for helping. Before we say goodbye, a brief reminder for all students to continue to bring box tops for education for a chance to win weekly prizes. For each group of 10 box tops you submit, you'll receive a slip to enter your name for the drawing, and that is from our PTO. Good luck. Finally, the following students should report to the activity office following announcements. Erica Apple, Tate Billmeyer, Chris Blong, Madeline Burgess, Devon Clancy, Samir Farouk, Mushroor Kamal, Riley Kay, Shahab Khan, Carly Lincoln, Caitlin Myron, Olivia Reed, Alyssa Reed, and Grace Rees. We also need Jack Sabers, Kaylee Stackis, Caitlin Stolk, Bailey Tan, Joe Waldbilly, Noah Whites, Jaden Wellborn, and Evan Willey to please come to the activities office also to see Mrs. Kleisner. So if those students could please come, that'd be great. And again, mark yourself a note in your agenda that tomorrow we start before school selling dance tickets. It's our last dance of the school year for all three grade levels. So let's mark down to buy tickets. Cost is just $4, and they'll be sold before school on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And again, the theme is Hollywood red carpet night, so that should be interesting. Interesting theme for our dance. We hope you have a great day.
Down the street with the pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of speech.